The reason why I wanted to come to UC Riverside is they had a really good business program. My family, we have two companies, which one is a home health, one's a hospice, and it's probably been 3 years old, and by the time helping them out, I realized that I didn't have the skills needed to run the company. So I knew I needed to go back to school. And just coming back to school has been an amazing experience. Like, I've learned a lot within just 1 year, and everything I've learned so far, I've been somehow already applying it to my family's business as a concept as I learn them. I'm one of the founders for a new club. It's called Cross Campus Entrepreneurs, which is this shirt that I'm wearing here. So what our main goal is that we want to create an environment where students that would like to start their own business, or they have a product development idea, and to get that actually going through the whole process and actually getting out to market. The students that I'm working here at the School of Business, they're all really driven individuals. They're incredibly smart. They're very goal-oriented, and they have a tendency, they know what they want to do in life. I would probably recommend getting involved outside the class. You get involved on different organizations, in different leadership positions. The thing that people probably don't tell you, but it's kind of inferred, is that when you do these extracurricular activities, if you get involved in campus orgs and leadership positions, is that you gain all these additional skills that you would not normally gain in class. So you, like, public speaking skills, leadership skills, customer interaction. You're going to talk sometimes, depending on the position, you're going to be talking with really important people in the community. So it's a really good way for you to get used to, and also the networking skills as well. So I mean, there's a lot of things. Just being involved, you'll expand yourself as a person.